The town of Tonawanda, New York, which in local Native American tongue translates to fast water, was a fitting birthplace for Robert J.H. Kipreth, a dynamo who in over 40 years coaching the Yale University men's swim team compiled a record unequaled by any coach in any sport during any era. He served as physical education instructor at the Tonawanda YMCA prior to his appointment to the same post at Yale in 1914. The university called upon him to coach the men's swim team in 1918. He approached the task with the dedication and devotion to excellence which would become his trademark. The Yale men established an incredible overall dual meet record of 528 wins and 12 losses and won the Intercollegiate Swim Association Championship a remarkable 36 times in 40 years, including 35 undefeated seasons. After Kipreth's retirement in 1963, President Lyndon Johnson awarded him the Presidential Medal of Freedom, the highest civilian honor that a president can bestow. Only one other American from the world of sports, Arthur Ashe, has won this award, given annually to citizens who have contributed significantly to the quality of American life. Bob Kipreth, forever enshrined in the Greater Buffalo Sports Hall of Fame.